The boxer took defensive action against an Iranian drone.
The Iranian military saying that all their drones were accounted for, denying the American claim that one was destroyed, making this the second downed drone in the contentious waterway this month.
Which had closed into a very, very near distance, approximately 1,000 yards, ignoring multiple calls to stand down, and was threatening the safety of the ship and the ship's crew. The drone was immediately destroyed.
On the same day, Iranian vessels seized a tanker for what it says was smuggling fuel, but is being seen as a response to British Royal Marines seizing an Iranian vessel on its way to Syria, violating EU sanctions on crude oil imports. This happening as the Iranian Foreign Minister Mohammad Javad Zarif is in New York meeting with UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres about the British seizure of the tanker.
We've always believed in talks, always. Right this hour, right this moment. If they stop the oppression, if they stop the belligerence, if they lift sanctions, return to the table, return to logic, we are ready.
A lot of progress has been made and they'd like to talk. And we'll see what happens, but a lot of progress has been made.
These comments coming earlier this week when it seemed both sides were closer to coming to the table than they were to exchanging fire. But the latest clash in the volatile Strait of Hormuz is raising fears that the U.S. and Iran could stumble into war. Daniel Tzemach, I-24 News.